position. Good morning. I am Mohamed Terwallie, the community health officer in charge of Gunoma Community Health Center and the chiefdom supervisor for the entire Tikonko chiefdom, supervising 10 health facilities.
What is going well in RHI work in Tikonko chiefdom?
RHI is doing well. They are really great by providing us with the complementary services like drugs and a feeding program for outreach for malnourished children.
What are some of the challenges for you and RHI?
The only challenge I'm faced now with is that pregnant women are still living at home. Some of them find it very difficult to access the health facility. Some deliver on the way while coming. So that's the challenge we have presently.
How can these challenges be addressed?
The only way out is to fast track and open the birth waiting home, which will salvage the situation.